Apple School Manager is a cloud-based platform commonly used by schools and other educational institutions to configure, deploy, and manage Apple devices used in their classrooms. It combines the features of Apple DEP and Apple VPP to make them available from a single platform. It is almost similar to Apple Business Manager, and the only difference is that ASM provides additional features specifically designed for the educational sector. So the first step is to enroll your organization into Apple School Manager, after which you can simply sign into your ASM account. You can enroll your devices into the ASM portal using your Apple customer number if you have purchased your devices directly from Apple, or by using your reseller ID if you have purchased your devices directly from an authorized reseller. To utilize its full potential, you need to integrate Apple School Manager with your MDM solution. And once they're linked, you can seamlessly configure, deploy, and manage your institution's Apple devices all from a single platform. Why do you need Apple School Manager in your educational institution? ASM is the perfect portal for managing all the students and teachers in your institution. It enhances the e-learning experience for students, which becomes especially useful in the current scenario where most students are taking classes online. ASM admins can assign different roles to teachers and students, providing them with varying privileges depending upon their roles. Now let's take a look at the major features provided by ASM. Apple's Device Enrollment Program is an automated bulk enrollment method provided by Apple to seamlessly enroll your institution's devices. DEP enrolled devices can be supervised over the air, and you'll also be able to configure additional policies using your MDM solution. You can also purchase apps and books in bulk using Apple's Volume Purchase Program and distribute them to your devices enrolled into the ASM portal. Apple's Schoolwork and Classroom apps help you to share notes via AirDrop, and you'll also be able to prevent students from leaving the classrooms without the teacher's consent. You can obtain these apps for iPads and Mac devices from the App Store. Managed Apple IDs are accounts created exclusively for educational institutions and business enterprises. They provide access to 200 GB of cloud storage, role-based administration, password resets, and other features to help students to focus more on their education. For organizations that provide a single iPad to multiple students, ASM lets you use them as shared iPads, thereby making learning experiences personal, even though the devices are shared. The role management feature authorizes your institution to assign and edit roles for all of its users. Every ASM account has numerous roles that can be assigned to a user to decide the privilege to be given to that particular user. You can also update the user information for students, staffs, and teachers, and organize classes as well using the ASM portal. Apple School Manager is an indispensable tool for automated enrollment and content management across classroom devices. Integrating Apple School Manager with a UEM solution like Hexnode simplifies the process of device enrollment and helps ease the deployment of managed content to classrooms. For more information on Apple School Manager, you can visit the links given in the description to take the next step in managing Apple devices in your institutions.